Welcomes all of you from BD Teaching Channel. Today we'll discuss about miscellaneous sentences in English grammar. Let us move. I did go. What do you want? I got a house built. Slipper has been sleeping. The train was about to move. You have toothache. Rohit seems to be happy. The apple tastes sore. The house caught fire. Don't touch me. Ravi go to Chennai tomorrow. She kept on running. Come when you like. Take tea instead of milk. I shall not be able to run. Swimming is a good exercise. Amir has been ill since yesterday. If you go there, I shall give you 10 rupees. In this way, we can give different examples of miscellaneous sentences in English grammar. So, we can easily remember.